Here we are at the Sydney Trade Show, the framing show at Darling Harbour, and I'm with Luca from Valiani, and this is their new Libra mat cutter. It's a two-headed machine, and it has button clamps around. It takes two full sheets of normal mat board, and it still has another 100 mils, so it's a 1700 long cutting table by 1200 wide. It's incredibly strongly built. Solid table underneath. It's running off this little twin head silent Italian compressor and micro stepper motors. So Luca's just putting a thing into the computer here now to do a quick cut example, and then we'll have a look at how it cuts. But yeah, this is a little array, and you can see on the screen there that it's getting set up, ready to start. There's some, stuff like that. But it has a manual adjustment where you can change the depth of the blade to micro adjust, but it actually has two Valiani heads, both in the machine at once. And this is the first time it's been seen in any trade show anywhere in the world. And we're fortunate enough to have bought this machine. So Fix the Frame is going to be leading the way in computer mat cutting in Australia. This is Nico Valiani saying goodbye to the boys from Anton's, his sales guys. Thanks for coming to Australia, Nico. It's great to see you.
Thank you for buying a machine from us.
Thank you.